All right, like Jordy said, this is the 1,000 watt electric powered ATV.
Hello! Did you see I came out of the box and Daddy lift me?
This is perfect for, probably for Diana next year, eh, Jordy? Mm-hmm. So, yeah. Little Jet's 2 years old. Your cousin Jet, 2 years old, he can ride this by himself. Diana, she's 2, but not quite yet.
Because she can't talk like Jet.
Yeah, she can't talk like Jet, yeah, that's right. And the great thing about this ATV is there's a key setting, so you can drop the speed right down to pretty well walking speed.
And here's the key.
And take the feature key out so that the kid doesn't have the ability to turn it up. What do you think about this one, Jordy? It's a little too small for you. You like yours, right? Too small for you because you're how old?
5.
That's right.
Next time, then, let's make a video about my birthday blowing out the candles.
That's a good idea.
When I turn 6.
When you turn 6?
If you didn't see that, we didn't post a video, so sorry. We didn't post a video about my birthday, so sorry, guys. We didn't get this yet.
That's okay. Next year, there's always next year.
Because my birthday is July 12th, so we're gonna be posting that video on next July 12th.
What do you think about this one, Jordy?
Good.
Can you sit on it?
Yeah.
Do you think that bike's good for you? Good size for you?
Is this the new one?
That's a brand new one, yeah. What do you think?
Good.
Could you ride that? Mm-hmm. You think so? And what about baby Diana? She gonna ride the ATV?
This is a good size for you. You gonna ride it?
I'm riding, guys.
Take this and guess. Okay, go.
You do this.
Yeah, go.
I'm riding, guys.
Daisy, where are you riding?
Let's ride this on the track.
You want to go ride this on the track? It's snowing though.
I want to ride this on the track still.
I don't want to get it dirty. It's brand new.
I want to.
Baby, you wanna ride that one? Baby, you gonna ride that one?
Let's go ride it on the tractor.
Your baby wants to ride with you. Put her on front. Come on, baby. Hold on. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Keep going. Drive. Why, you want to go for a rip?
Mm-hmm.
It's snowing out, buddy.
I want to go. No, I don't care. Here, baby. All good, Alex?
Yeah, I just had to tweak the one shock on here.
And then what, you gotta do the back one too, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, and I learned last time after I squeezed my hands through there, you just pull the seat off and go right to it.
Oh, yeah?
Daddy, let's go now.
Okay, we're gonna go for a quick little rip.
Sounds good.
Goodbye, human, in the meantime.
Oh, it's still kind of slow. No, no, not really.
No, no.
She's coming now.
Okay, that's good. That's what we like.
You can ride your quad on the track.
be all charged up.
Yes, go get your car, come and show. That's like yours, but brand new. Yours is right over here. Same one from Ollie.
The one you're ripping that coal for today,
yeah. One you're just riding, remember?
In 2 days ago, I guess.
Yeah. That's what Jordy said. Why you guys still got the ATVs on the truck? That was 2 days ago, man.
Come on, Dad. Get your stuff in here.
Because Alex is building a potty, showing them how it goes.
I thought we were filming about the other bike.
Yeah, the 1,000 one.